When LeBron came back to Cleveland last summer, fans had dreams of the finals. Those dreams have come true.
Let's go. That's how we do it in Cleveland, baby. That's how we do it. Let's go.
I know our fans are going to be unbelievable tonight, and it's probably be the loudest I've ever heard them. I think our guys are very excited about, you know, playing in front of them.
Everybody in Cleveland and the organization has been all in all year. We're ready to go.
The most valuable player, Stephen Curry, is coming off a nightmarish game two. Will the Warriors bounce back from a loss and raise their level of play?
Energy and passion and intensity, boys. 48 minutes. Let's go. Let's man up.
We play the same way we played on the West Coast. The same way. Same locked-in mentality. Don't let the guard down.
Your Cleveland Cavaliers!
LeBron James takes it right baseline.
They're off to an excellent start.
This Cleveland defense just tenacious.
Ball deflected by Miller. Miller dives and keeps it alive. How about Mike Miller
giving it up for the team?
Multiple efforts, smart play.
Those good boys.
All right, take good shots every time down.
LeBron has the basketball and he finds James Jones for a rhythm three.
Hey! Knocks it down. And the first half is in the books. Cavaliers 44, Warriors 37.
So right there, guys, we got to keep our poise and we got to bring our brains to this half. Bring our brains and our hearts and compete. Compete, compete, compete.
Thompson drives on Mozgov, gets to the rim and throws it down. Oh, impressive dunk from Klay Thompson.
At that end, we must continue to move. Don't stop. Now's not the time to get static.
On this time is on the right side, works on Barnes. Heels back to Dellavedova, who unloads a three.
Hey! Knocks it down! Dellavedova has 15 points, and the Cavaliers have a 15-point lead.
We're too good to play like this. We're too good to hang our heads. All right, let's go!
Barbosa dribbles around Dellavedova, the floater no good. Lee jammed it down! Two-hand slam!
Well, if any team has the ability to come back from a huge deficit, it's Golden State.
Curry on the right side. It goes reverse and scores, going right to left.
Golden State right back in it after trailing by 20.
It's all right, they made a run. Run right back at him. Come on now. Come on, fellas.
LeBron, he's got a two-on-one with Dellavedova.
Back to LeBron. Hey! Throws it down.
This place is going nuts.
Back to Dellavedova, 10 to shoot. Behind Curry, now down the lane, off balance, shoot.
Throws him a pair shot, he banks it in. Dellavedova was falling down to his left.
We are seeing the emergence of one of the more improbable playoff heroes in recent postseason history.
Run, run, run!
94-88, here come the Warriors, it's Curry.
Curry, left sideline, gets an open daylight, fires a three. One for the far side. It's a one possession game.
What an unpredictable roller coaster we have seen so far.
They cannot beat you if they do not score. We have got to play this end the way we played the first three quarters.
Golden State are playing with a ton of confidence right now.
Curry lobs it, it's stolen by James. That's fouled by Thompson. Another extraordinary performance from LeBron James. 40 points, 12 rebounds, 8 assists. And he now has the most points ever scored in the first three games of the finals.
Golly, that's tremendous. They made some tough shots. We may bend, but we do not break. It's a good win for us, fellas. Stay humble and hungry.
All we gotta do is win one game here. Every single person who steps on the floor, we have to fight the whole game.